unspeakable truth loomed unavoidably before me as I swam towards the anchored freighter. Its dark and lurching mast filled all my vision. All my well-meaning plans had come to this. The world I tried to save was lost beyond recall. A rope snaked down. Sputtering, I grabbed it. And from the decks above, a cheer went up, both gross and black. Its stench affronting heaven. There had been no plan to capture Davidstown. They'd come to wait until they could collect the only prize they valued. Claim the only soul they truly wanted. I was a horror. Amongst horrors must I dwell.
Chicken.